In this video, I will show you how to fix the issue where Windows Security shows a blank screen on Windows 11. I will guide you through a few different ways to solve it. You do not need to be an expert. Just follow the steps carefully. First, the easiest thing you can try is to restart the Windows Security app. Sometimes, the app might just be stuck. To do this, press the Control, Shift, and Escape keys together on your keyboard. This will open the Task Manager. Look for Windows Security in the list. If you see it, right-click on it and choose End Task. Now try opening Windows Security again. If it loads normally, the problem is solved. If not, we can move on to the next method. The second method is to repair or reset the Windows Security app. Go to the Start menu and click on Settings. Then go to Apps. Under Apps, click Installed Apps. Scroll down until you find Windows Security or type Windows Security into the search bar. Once you find it, click on the three dots next to it and select Advanced Options. Here, you will see two options, Repair and Reset. First, click Repair. Windows will try to fix any issues without removing your data. After that, try to open the app again. If it is still blank, go back and click Reset. This will reset the app to its default state. Keep in mind that resetting might clear some app data. After resetting, open Windows Security and see if it now works properly. If it is still not working, you can try re-registering Windows Security with PowerShell. This sounds complicated, but it is actually simple. Press the Windows key, type PowerShell, and right-click on Windows PowerShell. Choose Run as Administrator. A blue window will open. Now copy and paste this command. Get Apex Package Microsoft.SecHealthUI, Alusa's vertical bar, Reset Apex Package. Then press Enter. PowerShell will re-register the Windows Security app for you. When it is done, close PowerShell and restart your computer. After restarting, check if Windows Security opens without showing a blank screen. If none of these methods work, the problem might be with system files that are corrupted. In that case, you can use the System File Checker tool. Again, press the Windows key and type Command Prompt. Right-click it and choose Run as Administrator. When the black window opens, type the following command, sfc/scanner, and then press Enter. Windows will now scan your system files and repair any that are damaged or missing. This process might take a few minutes. When it is finished, restart your computer. After the restart, open Windows Security again and see if it works. These methods usually solve the blank screen issue for most users. If you still have problems after trying all these steps, you might need to check if your system is fully updated. Go to Settings, then Windows Update, and check for any pending updates. Install all available updates and restart your computer. I hope this guide helped you fix the Windows Security blank screen issue on your Windows 11 computer. If one method does not work, make sure to try the others. Often, it only takes one good reset or update to fix the issue. Thanks for watching.